God and the universal principles He created must be at the center of human existence. True freedom is not doing whatever we like in the moment. It is the freedom to recognize and live by those principles through which true human value and dignity are realized. That is why freedom of conscience is so important. It recognizes the conscience as the human faculty through which we discern the universal principles that govern our existence and distinguish right from wrong. All other freedoms, such as the freedom of belief and expression, are an extension of the freedom to exercise one's conscience.